100 meter dash. After a false start, we're resetting. Mike Hern. He's in lane 6.